Welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beck.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
8 consecutive wins. There is a tangible and growing excitement about this week-by-week pursuit of perfection. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go with Mauro Icardi. He was an absolute phenomenon at youth level, highly sought after from a young age. Agile, intelligent, and a real hunger for goals. And he has all the makings of a footballing giant.
Okay, interesting. And he's onside. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Massive leap! Decent enough try.
Well, the keeper ended up a spectator there. He was wrong-footed and stranded, and for me, I think he was left praying. It's been such a positive start. I think the next step has to involve tucking one away.
Oh, great ball! A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Opponents, anything noteworthy on the tactical front?
Well, this team is at their best, Peter, when on the counter-attack. They have the personnel to work it in devastating
He's
fashion.
He's away! Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
They've been doing a lot of this with a little bit of success. This is a trend that looks like it's here to stay for a while.
He's off on a marauding run. Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Umtiti with a delicate ball. Rafa Silva is long and forward. Tries to dink it in. He's found his man. Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
Now it's Dybala. Now it's Dybala. Now it's Icardi. He's gone for it! It's a loose ball. Aimed long and direct. Manolas battles to win it back. Well weighted. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Sterling. Rafa Silva takes control of it and he's on the move. Looking to shoot!
Duarte. Nice, a long pass towards the front. Passes it through. Looks to slip it through. Goes for the cross. And back out it comes. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Gorgeous from Dybala!
Unbelievable.
And with that goal comes comfort.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Koulibaly. Spoon forward, tries a through ball. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Loose. Guarín settling down that right flank. Guarín. Good steal, he just read it. Gets it back. Dybala plays it out to the wing. Now it's Icardi. Looks like a good ball through. Dybala has a goal! They are rampant! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Now the pass. Chance! Oh, he's broken through! Back of the net! Hot knife through butter! They have figured! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
There's the whistle for half-time.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So, provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
And we're underway again. Rafa Silva. Rafa Silva crosses. Gonna have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Out to the left it goes. And the ball is out of play. Dybala. Conte with a long pass. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Looks to slip it through. wide.
Well, in the circumstances, I think he did well to get some sort of attempt on goal because he was pretty much hurried and hassled out of that.
Casemiro. Looks to thread it through. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
I'm not sure about that call, you know, but we get to see replays.
Koulibaly. Dybala. Sterling gets it back. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Guarín passes it through. Play for a throw. And it's Icardi. Guarín, Casemiro. With the ball through. Can he finish? Dybala. Looks like a good ball through. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it. And he was through.
This man's contribution is, as you would expect, proving terrific.
Well, not only can a player of such high caliber show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment. This guy was born to create.
Dybala! Good clearance and very necessary. Well won, that's good play. Forwards. Oh, glorious footwork. Great leap. No, he can't turn it in. Beats it upfield. And it's Silva. Rafa Silva. A charge down the left. That'll be a throw. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Ball's out. It'll be a throw-in again. Casemiro with the cross. Aim forward. Mandžukić battles to win it back. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's...
It's there! And again, they pile on the misery.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favor.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished. Koulibaly.
It's a long forward pass. Tries a through ball. A real chance!
Rafa Silva.
Vardy. And it's Mandzukic. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Conte. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Now it's Mandzukic. Casemiro tries to get it forward quickly. Played out to the right. It's got through and looking to force his way through. Oh, almost a sixth.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Another corner then.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Towering header!
And he's missed it.
Papastathopoulos. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Now the pass.
Yanga Mbiwa passes it through.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's played him through.
Rafa Silva.
Charges in, and that's that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, if you can find a weakness, Peter, then it's a case of exploiting it to the full. And they realized the spine of this team wasn't so strong, and time after time they used it to their advantage. And it